everyone, welcome back again to Blogs by Shanti. And for today's video, I will show you around the downtown Dubai. The downtown Dubai, previously known as the downtown Burj Dubai. It is a large-scale mixed-use complex under the development in the Dubai United Arab Emirates. Dubai is home of some of the city's largest landmarks, including Burj Khalifa, Dubai Mall, and the Dubai Fountain. Dhow-shaped building. It is the masterpiece of contemporary design and a stylish tribute to Dubai's maritime history, with its unique 2,000-seat multi-formal theater. The Dubai Opera is a definitive international destination for performing arts and world-class entertainment productions. The residences consist of 9 towers. It is a luxury residential property located in the heart of downtown Dubai. Dubai Fountain is a captivating water, music, and light spectacle in downtown Dubai. It is the second world's tallest performing fountain in the world in 2020. The Dubai Mall is a home of Dubai Shopping Festival. It is one of the world's largest shopping malls in the United Arab Emirates. The downtown Dubai is one of Dubai's iconic neighborhoods. It is known for being the center of Dubai. The area consistently attracts residents and tourists, and it is known for its luxurious lifestyles. That's all my video for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you do like this video, please don't forget to give me a like and subscribe to my channel so you will see more of my upcoming vlogs. Thank you and see you again next time. Bye!